Good day to you, everybody. My name is Bhavani and I'm the director of Nature Nudge. We are a local Singapore company and we make fresh fermented probiotic drinks and foods for you, artisanal and handcrafted here in Singapore. So today what we are going to talk about is how do you select from our three probiotic drinks? This is a question many customers come back and ask us, so we decided to help you make that decision. Let's start by showing you our three drinks. This is Beet Street. This is made out of beetroot. The second one is Wicked Tintiri. This is made out of tamarind and ginger. And the third one is Mystic Kahiki. This is made out of pineapple. What you need to understand is that each of these three drinks uses the base fruits or vegetables, basic inherent bacteria, and we cultivate that and harvest it to make the probiotic drink. And so beetroot, ginger, pineapple, all these contain inherent great good microbes for your gut. So let's start with trying to understand which one you should select and how you should select it. So the first most important variable is, of course, taste, isn't it? It's dependent on what you like to taste versus what somebody else likes to taste and who within your family is going to have it. So the first thing look at is taste. Beet Street is savory, keto, it has got no sugar, it's sour, spicy, it is not carbonated, whereas on the other hand, Wicked Tintiri and Mystic Kahiki are sweet, spicy, tangy, sour, and naturally carbonated. Obviously, because of the taste profiles, Wicked Tintiri and Mystic Kahiki appeal easier to children. Depending on who you want to give it to, I think those two could be easier introductory products for your family. Also, please remember, it is not important to stick to only one of the products. In fact, if anything, you should be circulating through all of them one after the other, because it gives you a good diversity of bacteria that you're getting in your gut. Now let's look at the benefits of each of these drinks and how it could address specific body issues that you may be dealing with. So one is Beet Street. It is very high in natural bioabsorbable iron, and it is great for women's issues like PCOD, conception issues, menopausal problems, menopausal bloating. It can really help with a lot of those. Another one is fibroids. If you have fibroids, naturally consuming good probiotics over a period of time, especially Beet Street, can help you reduce the size of those fibroids. Let's look at Wicked Tintiri. If you have constipation, colitis, Wicked Tintiri is an excellent product to consider. It's naturally high in zinc, magnesium. It's great for the body if you are especially suffering from constipation. Mystic Kahiki, on the other hand, is very high in manganese. This is natural manganese found in pineapple. That's great for bone density and bone health. So if you have issues like arthritis, or you're dealing with joint pains, or want to work on bone density, then Mystic Kahiki is a great product. Please also remember that these are all broad spectrum wild fermented probiotics. So you don't need to address specific health issues. You can use them as preventive and health maintenance kind of probiotic consumption. Having 100 ml a day is good enough for you. We hope you would like to taste the products. So we have small 100 ml bottles and they are all the taster packs. You can order all three of them and taste and figure out which one you like better for your own palate. You are free to contact us. Our Facebook link is below, as well as our WhatsApp number. Give us a call and we'd love to accept your orders. Thank you.